Sorry, person at the door. I've got melting gold right now. You are not as important as gold. Trust me. How's it going, everybody? My name is Finpo, and we're back. We're playing Fantasy Blacksmith Simulator. In this video, we're gonna try and make a golden sword. It's something I've wanted to do since unlocking the Royale Castle? Yeah? Okay. Let's do it. We've also got all these extra guard pieces as well. Oh, so do I have to buy those first before I can actually use those? Maybe that's what I'll do. I'll order these. All right, let's buy some of these. Dude, what? What's this? You can buy them in different material. Oh, that is pretty awesome. All right, a silver one. Add a silver thing. Get some gold in there. Let's do this. All right, we can now use that. Oh, that is good. Okay, all right, I want a gold. Oh, that's not gonna be gold because it hasn't arrived yet. What's in the cart? That thing in silver. There's a knock at the door. So there's some new things that we can do in this game where we can actually, instead of just doing grinding for people, we can also put on other stuff. What is this? I want to buy a cheap sword below 300 coins. Do you have that one? No, go away. So you can also take orders, right? So if they come and, you know, you don't have the thing that they want, you can actually take an order and then you can go and build it and then you can sell it to them. Let's make a golden sword. This thing has to look mighty and epic, all right? Guess we'll go for like just a regular looking blade. I don't want it to look like crazy. And then we could put like that there. That would look all right. We can pick some fancy handles to use. Okay, so let's go to this one. What materials? Yeah, we can pick different materials. Let's go for ivory. It's gonna have an ivory handle. Dude, there's a knock at the door. Probably this kind of pommel. Oh, what? Dragon lava pommel? How does that even work? Okay. Ruby? I don't know. Okay, dragon lava pommel. It's happening. Okay, so here's our stuff. There's the dragon lava pommel. Okay, that is so serious. Let's put all these pieces on here. So we've got, I think, an ivory handle, a silver, whatever that bit is, a guard, and then, this is gonna be so weird, dragon lava pommel. This thing's gonna be expensive as heck. All right, and we've got our piece of gold. What temperature does gold have to get to? Not sure. Let's look it up. Gold, 800 to 900. Wow, so not very hot at all. All right, while we wait for that, let's see if the materials that we need have finally arrived here. So we've got holy water, shell, magic stone, fire. Okay, that's it. Got fire stone. We can make a fire sword, dragon cliffs. We've got lobster, sting, slug, centipede. There it is. There's a centipede. We can make a lava sword. Okay, yep. Oh, there's another knock at the door. Okay, hold up. How hot's this? Let's just quickly check it. No, we have to wait here. It has to get hot. Sorry, person at the door. I've got melting gold right now. You are not as important as gold. Trust me. Okay, yeah, you can see it's starting to get hot. All right, I'm gonna order a centipede and what was it? Bark and a pen. Do we have a pen? I don't know if we have a pen. I don't even know what that is. I just took that out. I didn't want to. I don't want to melt this thing though. Okay, that's gotta be hot enough. Hot enough. All right, put it there. No, put it on. Put it on the thing. Let's whack it. Whack it good. Nothing's happening. It's kind of happening. The metal's not locking onto the thing like it was before. I don't know what's happened there. I got this. This thing's gonna be gold and it's gonna be amazing. Whoa, it's melting. Grab it. Quick, grab it. Oh no. Oops, I think I might have melted my sword. Oops. I reckon that is done. I reckon it's perfect. All right. Let's chuck it in here. We've ruined it. We ruined the gold sword. Maybe. How's it look? Doesn't look very golden, does it? Like, it looks a bit, I don't know. A bit rusty? I don't know. Let's grind it and see if it looks a bit better. Oh, that's some good grinding skills. Sort of. Finished. Still looks as crap. This is an ugly sword. It's not looking very good. Oops. Hang on, let's get this there. This will top it off. A glowing lava end. I don't understand what that is or why that exists. There we go. It's beautiful. Yes. Why am I holding it with tongs? That doesn't make sense. All right, we have this sword now. It's very ugly. How do I make it shiny? Or a lava sword? All right, let's just throw it on the ground there. It glows. Isn't that great? It's a glowy sword. I just did a quick bit of reading to find out what the story is with the pen. In order to get the pen, you have to exchange it. I don't know how that works. How you exchange something. I'm gonna buy this. Let's just buy this garbage. Alright. I wonder what this sword is worth. Let's put it on the wall, find out if this thing is even worth anything, or whether we just wasted a ton of money. It's worth 6,000. Okay. I actually melted the gold. Great. Oops. Do you want to exchange something? Like, where's the option to exchange? Hi, I want to buy a decent sword below 3,000 coins and higher than... What? And higher than 2,500 with Damascus steel. Okay, I'll take the order. Oh, cool! I got a painting! Alright, I'm gonna place it on the wall. That's a good spot. Place. Oh no, place that one. Place the mirror right there. Done. Okay, I bought a centipede. Cool. Put the centipede on the ground right there. Got a piece of bark. Put the bark on the ground right there as well. Now I need to make a sword that's got Damascus. Okay, forge, tungsten. Oh, it's the door again. How am I gonna get any work done with all these people knocking at the door? I'm gonna have to start sending them away. Okay, No. Go away, ninja. Things aren't going well, I'm not gonna lie. Things aren't going great for me right now, but I'm hoping that they pick up. We've got a tungsten guard, onyx handle, and a ruby pommel. That's kind of cool. Now we need to get the stuff to actually make the Damascus blade. Oh, there's no way I can make this Damascus sword in time. Not a chance. Because it takes like 3 to 5 minutes for the Damascus pattern to like appear. This is garbage. This is such garbage. What a crappy order. I don't have enough time to make it. Okay, I'm gonna put this on here. Dude, just put it on there. Thanks. Wait, it's behind my thing! Give me this back. It's flying around the place. Hang on, just throw it on there. There we go. You gotta throw it. I didn't realize you had to throw glass bottle things. Yeah, to make them stick. Alright, that's good. Throw that spiky thing as well. What's going on with these? Yeah, good enough. Good enough. Alright, let's go back up here. How's my metal going? My metal's fine. It's not glowing yet. It's not melted. No, I don't. Get out of here with your cheesy grin. Oh, we could play some dice. I don't really want to play some dice right now. I've got metal in the oven. I wonder if you're supposed to use iron for Damascus. I'm not sure. Maybe I should have. Maybe I'll order some iron sword. Just give it a few good hits, just to make sure. Yeah, yeah, that looks complete. All right, let's drown it. There we go. Cool. Successfully drowned. Okay, so this is gonna be my Damascus sword, alright? The plan is, we can sell a sword and exchange it for like a pen. That's right. Because apparently the pen is mightier than the sword. Okay, now I'm not sure if I'm supposed to polish this thing before adding the pattern to it or not. I'm gonna suggest that I need to add the pattern to it first. So let's put it back in there, right? And let's get some metal. Let's try this. Here we go. No. Oh, there's a knock at the door. Oh yeah, here we go, here we go. Here's the bit. So we need to move the bits of metal so that they all line up, right? There we go, there's one there. We'll put one there as well. I don't know what kind of bits of metal these are. Oh, there's two in this one. Okay, cool. Then another piece of the black stuff. I don't even know what that is. What's that black metal? Good Damascus. Okay. Alright, grab it. Now we need to take it over here. Is that too hot to pick up? Yes, it is. Do we have to cool it down? Let's cool it down. Everything takes so long in this game, and it's very unclear on how to do things, like how to, you know, how you're supposed to exchange stuff for, like, you know, things from customers. It just doesn't make sense. That ruby pommel is not what I was expecting. It looks more like a tongue with a hole in it. Doesn't it? It looks like a tongue. Someone's tongue. Look at this sword. It looks so dumb. I thought it was going to be much better in my head than this. This is terrible. All right, what's that worth? It's actually pretty good. It's only worth 1300 though. Pretty sure it cost me more to make that. Ooh, that doesn't fit. All right, let's put that there. These pieces aren't fitting. What? How is this gonna fit? It's supposed to be in three layers. Fail? How? Oh, I just wasted a piece of wood. I mean, wasted a box of metal. This is dumb. The thing is, I think with the updates that they've actually added to this game, the game's gone a little bit backwards. It was going in a great direction, so I'm sure they can fix it. But some of the stuff that they've added to it seems to have hindered the way that the game runs. And I hate getting knocked at the door while I'm doing this, because you can't leave it. You're stuck doing this. What do you want? Who is it? From silver. No, I don't have any silver ones. Cool. Now we have three swords up here ready to sell. That's not bad. If I can't get a pen, I'm gonna make a holy sword instead, or a saint sword. I don't know what that's gonna look like, but I'm gonna use the gold sword that I've got over here. This one here, with the dragon pommel. Just to see how it looks. Hello, I have a sword and magic crystal. Can you help me to cast a spell? Yeah, sure. Let's do it. What spell do you want? I don't know what crystal that is. Dude, that's not how it works. Yeah, there we go. Okay, cool. Is that right? No. Okay, yes. No, it is done. Okay. It was nature. I'm going to prepare my blade to Damascus pattern. Can you help me to melt the metal plates? Well, I've been struggling all day to do this, but no, by all means, I'll try it again. So far so good, right? That doesn't work. You can't do that. That pattern would not work. Oh my god. Hello, sir. I want to buy a decent sword below 800 coins. Do you have that one? Yes. Okay, show the sword. Right. How do I exchange stuff? I can offer 344 coins for this sword. What about something else? Sell. I want a pen. Where's a pen? I need a pen to make a lava sword. Are you serious, dude? How do I exchange the things? No one wants to exchange anything. Oh, this is annoying. All right, let's make a different one. All right, saint sword coming right up. We have a root. You know, if I don't like ragging on games too much, but why couldn't they put the levels on just on all on one level? Why have two levels? Just have one big level, you know? That way I'm going up and down stairs all the time. Here we go. Golden sword. We're making a golden saint sword. Sword is in. All right, now magic stone. And we need to boil this for 3 to 5 minutes. Bang! Look at that. Done. Now we wait. Is it boiling? It's boiling. So the next thing we need to add in is the root, and I think we need to add this in very soon. In about 30 seconds, I think. We need to plonk this thing in, and then we have to wait for 2 to 4 minutes. Actual time. I've got a timer going. It's so annoying. Jeez. Alright, in goes the root. Yes. Ooh, it's all sparkly, look at that. Hey, that's pretty cool. I like that. It's all magical and stuff. So the next is the flower, which I've got right here, and then we finish it off with the holy water. I'm just gonna move this torch. I hate this torch being there. I'm just gonna throw it on the ground. Look at the fire, it goes sideways instead of up. Hey, that looks way better. It's all dark. It's hard to see what's going on in there. Okay, in goes the flower. Cool, hey, that's kinda cool. We got some purple stuff coming out now. Now we have to wait 3 to 5 minutes. Help me to cast a spell. Nope. Too busy. don't want to overboil or overcook my flour. So I was doing a bit of reading about the guide in this, and it says that apparently the customers should be able to exchange stuff with you. I've never had that happen. In all the swords that I've sold, it's never come up saying you could exchange an item for something. So there's some items that I just can't seem to get. Okay, holy water's going in. Whoa, it's all smoky. What? There's like a big giant white sausage growing out of there. What is this? Whoa, that is awesome. It's glowing. It's a glowy sword, and it costs half as much as what it did. So the sword before was worth 6,300 or something? Now it's like half that. Great. It ruins the actual cost of the metal. No, I don't have your budget sword. Get out of here, dude. Wow. At least we made a glowy sword, though. That's actually kind of cool. I like that. I like my glowy sword. I wish I could, stab some dudes with it or something. Alright. Yep. I just lost so much money making that, though. End this. Alright, might as well sell them. Get some reputation. Awesome. Okay, I'm probably not going to play this game for a while. Not until I actually fix a lot of the problems with it. Because it takes me about an hour and a half to record this. And because not a lot happens. You spend a lot of time waiting around. But when they fix a lot of the problems, I'll come back and I'll play it again. But thank you very much for watching this video. If you liked it, give us one of these ones. I'll see you guys next time.